So I like to walk around the mall with my sons every once in a while, and we noticed a vending machine called the Hobby Box Cards, and it has Pokémon on it. And if you look at the machine, it has Pokémon cards. What do you guys think of this? This is a cool, unique vending machine I haven't seen before. What's your guys' opinion?